Humane Fort Wayne and PetCo teamed up to encourage people to foster more pets this weekend. Organizers say pet adoptions are down right now, and they want to make sure all pets in our area find good homes. If you foster, they'll provide neutering and resources to take care of the pet for free. And while they hope you'd fall in love with the pet and want to keep it, they'll search for another permanent home. If you're willing to foster an animal, visit this story on our website to find out how.